Three, extent of and commitment to ensuring that all surrounding building conditions are properly and comprehensively surveyed prior to and after construction. Four, high construction costs associated with the selected design with additional hidden costs likely. Five, insurance claims and legal costs to the city resulting from potential structural and or cosmetic damage to surrounding buildings. And global thing, and Charles may address this to some point. So I'm going to skip over the middle part of the letter and go towards the end of it. Were the common council voting tonight on option B, if it expressly utilized press-in pile in place of vibration pile technology,